Thank you. Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Collingwood Collegiate Institute's commencement exercises for the class of 2022. My name is Aaron Bell, and I'm a music teacher here at CCI, and I have the honor of serving as your Master of Ceremonies for this afternoon. Just to let you know, we do have a professional photographer coming in from Edge Imaging, and they're going to be joining us for the ceremony today. This way, guardians, you can just stay comfortable in those chairs. Each graduate will have their own photo taken while on stage, and those photos will be available to you. You can receive your digital copy, compliments of CCI, by logging into Edge Imaging's site and downloading it. All information has been given on our website under Commencement, and it's in the Grade 12 Google Classroom. Now, that being said, as parents, if you want to take a picture, please do so. You've waited 12 years for this. If you want to take their picture, please take their picture. But I had to say that paragraph. So I'm going to invite everybody to please stand as we welcome our platform party, our honored guests, staff, and community presenters as they enter the room. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the class of 2022. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may be seated. Well, first of all, I want to extend a heartfelt welcome to our graduates. You all look amazing. The first half of you, anyways. You all look amazing. We are so glad that you're here. And we want to extend a welcome as well to all of our staff, the guardians, and guests. And we're just so happy that you're here to have this special ceremony as we celebrate the graduating class of 2022. There is some housekeeping items. First of all, we just want to take note of the fire exits that are in the building. They're pretty easy to find. Just look for the sign that says exit, and that's where you want to go. We'll exit in an orderly fashion if so required. I would like to also just recognize some of our very generous donors who have helped make this event possible. Collingwood Home Hardware, Loblaws for allowing us to borrow all of these beautiful planters for the stage, and Clearview Nursery for the additional greenery. I'd also like to thank Mr. Young and the ComTech department for recording this presentation live for guests at home and watching on YouTube through our CCI website. At this time, I'm also going to introduce our platform party and honored guests, and I'd ask that as I introduce each one, that they stand, please, and give a wave to the audience, and I'd appreciate it if you'd hold your applause until all the introductions are complete. On behalf of the Simcoe County District School Board, we have Superintendent Mr. Michael Giffen. Just applaud for everybody. It's more natural. That's good. On behalf of the, it's true, I always find that awkward, so just applaud for them. Simcoe County District School Board Trustee Tanya Snell. We have your very own Collingwood Collegiate Principal, Mr. Kurt Davidson. Your CCI Vice Principals, Mr. Fogarty, Mr. John Limoges, and Mr. John Limoges. There we go. Sorry, I didn't really look. There we go. And our Wasaga Beach Mayor, Nina Bifocci. There we go. Our Collingwood Acting Deputy Mayor, Marianne McLeod. And our Clearview Mayor, Mr. Doug Measures. And finally, our 2020-23 Student Council President, Natalie Sipchenko. And now to begin our ceremony, I would like to invite two very special graduates to the stage. Caitlin Burns will read the land acknowledgement, and then Madison Salcedo will lead us in the singing of our national anthem. At this point, I would ask everybody to please rise.
Hi there, I'm Caitlin Burns, and I'll be reading the land acknowledgement for you. So the Simcoe County District School Board acknowledges that we are situated on the traditional land of the Anishinaabeg people. The Anishinaabeg include the Ojibwe, Odawa, and Potawatomi nations, collectively known as the Three Fires Confederacy. We are dedicated to honoring Indigenous history and culture, and committed to moving forward in the spirit of reconciliation and respect with all First Nation, Métis, and Inuit people.
I'm Madison Salcedo. I'll be singing O Canada for you. O Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us commend. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Thank you, ladies. I would like to now call upon our principal, Kurt Davidson, to share with us some opening remarks.
Good afternoon. Thank you to the Collingwood Collegiate and Commencement Committee for organizing this event and inviting me to speak. I've had the privilege of working as your principal of Collingwood Collegiate for the last year and a half, and it is my honor to represent the administrators who've worked with the graduating class throughout their time here. On a personal note, this is my seventh time now personally participating in the Collingwood Collegiate graduation ceremony, today being one, 5 times in recent years when I had the privilege of being a vice principal and principal here, and my own graduation actually from CCI, which was some time ago. To the graduates, I say you do have a great education and a background now having learned at CCI. But I suggest that you do not stop learning because you've now got that diploma to place proudly on your wall. You are leaving CCI and commencing on a new stage of your life with a myriad of possible directions to pursue. As you move into the world of work and other formalized education settings, you do so in an age of technological development that is unprecedented in human history. Worldwide communication, social media, and access to information are now so commonplace as to make them mundane. A few years from now, many of you may be working in jobs that don't even exist today. Adaptability to change with an expectation of ongoing learning will be your currency to a fulfilling life. Having said that, I urge you to give serious thought to what is really important. A focus on money, fame, beauty, social standing will not stand the test of time. What will make a difference is in your life will be how you make a difference in others' lives. It'll be compassion, empathy, kindness, and generosity that will inspire others to emulate your example. Will your integrity, prudence, courage, and sacrifice empower and encourage others? How many people you know and how many friends you have will not be as important as how many will feel a lasting loss when you are gone. Plan your future and your life with knowing that your character and your contributions to a better world will be more substantial than all the things you collect or perhaps own. I hope in your lifetime that even your gender and skin color will be irrelevant. Where you come from will not be important. It'll be your actions that will define you who you are. It'll be your service to others that will sustain you and nurture our world. It'll be your choices that make your life, your future, one of impact and lasting significance. May you have a long life filled with happiness and good health, and may you choose a life that is truly important and filled with lasting meaning.
Thank you. I'd like to now introduce Tanya Snell, trustee for the Simcoe County District School Board, to bring greetings as well.
Thank you very much. I am absolutely honored to bring you a congratulatory message on behalf of the Simcoe County District School Board. Let's be honest, the last 2.5 years have been nothing but a dog's breakfast for you guys. As students, parents, and staff, everyone has had to pivot in a nanosecond to this pandemic. You should be incredibly proud of yourselves for having gotten through it and to your success today. Congratulations and thank you goes to all the faculty and the family members who helped you to achieve this goal. It is their day to celebrate as well. To the graduating students, you have shown incredible resiliency and you are now off to the next part of your journey. Whether you're going on to post-secondary, doing a gap year, joining the workforce, or heading into trades, we know that you're going to have great success. Enjoy this day and the upcoming summer ahead, and we wish you the very best in your next adventure. Thank you.
Next, I'd like to invite Michael Giffen, our Area 5 Superintendent of Education for the Simcoe County District School Board.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Principal Davidson, CCI staff, family, friends, honored guests, graduates. I'm pleased to join you here today, and on behalf of Director John Dance and my school board colleagues, congratulations to you on this special day, your graduation day. Like you, I'm a CCI grad, and together we're written into a rich and storied history of our school and our community. Like the many graduates before us, be proud of your accomplishments. Be confident in yourself. Your confidence will serve you well as you make plans and take your next steps. Be mindful of your personal strengths. As the individuals you are, your knowledge, your skill, your experience, they'll guide you. Be grateful to those who have shaped you and can continue to support you. Consider the positive impact someone has had on you. Remember that person, perhaps an educator, an education support staff worker, community member, family member, or friend. Think about what they've taught you. Remember how they made you think, how they make you feel, and how they show that they care. Be mindful of that, and I encourage you to take the opportunity sometime to pay it forward to someone else in your life. Thank you to the CCI administration and teaching staff for teaching and preparing students, our CCI grads, and supporting their achievements and successes. To every parent, grandparent, family member, friend, and guardian who continue to guide and support your children, thank you for that. As parents, our children will always be our children, regardless of age and regardless of circumstance. Graduates, despite the significant challenge in the last couple of years, keep moving forward. Open new doors, do new things, always be curious. Your curiosity will lead you down new paths. Please accept my congratulations and my best wishes on this special day and for a safe and enjoyable summer. Take care and be well. Thank you.
Well, we're now moving on to the exciting part of the ceremony. This, no offense. But this is where we're presenting the diplomas, awards, and bursaries and scholarships. Grads, we've been waiting so long for this day. As parents, this is one of our exciting days. And we want you to cherish this moment. Walk slowly across this stage and enjoy every moment as you're there. As graduates are moving, I want to remind everybody that out of respect for all the graduates, I'm going to ask that you remain for the entire program. Please don't just get up and leave once your child has walked across the stage. Every single person here has worked super hard. We want you to stay all the way through. In addition, while we recognize how tempting it is to applaud after each graduate, we'd ask that in the interest of the length of the program, you wait until the end of each group to applaud them. So at this time, I'm going to invite up our first readers, Mr. Bryden Jones, our diploma presenter, Mr. Kurt Davidson, assisting him, Mr. John Lamoche, as we begin to hand out our diplomas, awards, and bursaries.
Good afternoon. Haley Abbott has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and also an extended French certificate. She will be attending the University of Victoria to study her Bachelor of Science, the Bachelor of Science program. Haley will be on the varsity track and cross-country running team. She would like to thank her friends, family, teachers, and coaches for a memorable 4 years at CCI. Haley is the recipient of the following awards: the Governor General Award, Excellence in Education Award, Janet and Margretta Snell Scholarship, the Jordan Guardhouse Award, and the following awards to be presented by Krisha Pierczynski: the David Shepherd Memorial Award, the Featherston Charitable Foundation Euclid Math Contest Award, and the Featherston Charitable Foundation Math Contest Award. Wow. Okay. Let's do this. Thank you. Cale Adams has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He plans on working. Cale plans to work in hopefully carpentry. Thank you, Mr. Ross, Mr. Lehman, Ms. Wyant, and Mr. Kruger, who are all good teachers. Congratulations, Cole. Joshua Agib has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He is going to be attending the Genesis Flight College to study commercial pilot program. Josh is going to Genesis Flight College to finish the commercial pilot program. Thank you. Avery Aldred has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Western University to study general science. Avery will be attending Western University in general science. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for all of their support. Nathan Anderson has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Wilfrid Laurier University to study English and working at a retirement home. Okay. Nathan would like to thank his mom, dad, sister, and dog for all their great memories, and he loves you guys. As Nathan would say, keep it 100 and peace out. Anna Anglade Armand has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending the University of Ottawa to study psychology. Then she's going to attend Teachers College and become a high school social science teacher. She'd like to thank her photography teacher, Mr. Clayton, for always keeping an eye out for these last 4 years. Anna is also the recipient of the Collingwood Cinema Club bursary. Evan Arthurs has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He's going to be attending the University of Waterloo to study business. He's going to defer from his university and travel before continuing his education. Always a very good idea, Evan. Noah Astill has graduated with an Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Brock University to study computer science with the hopes of pursuing a career in video game development or other media careers. Thank you, Mr. Pierce, for being the GOAT. Alexandra Athanasatos has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Seneca College to study to be a veterinary technician and then hopefully further her education in university. Hayden Bage has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He is going to be doing an apprenticeship in welding, it looks like. Welding, yes. Congratulations. Logan Baird has graduated with the Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He's going to attend the University of Guelph to study commercial real estate again. And he's attempting to make the national ski team. Yeah, okay. And then moving into real estate development. Thank you. Sorry about that. Briar Baldwin has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She's going to be attending Trent University to study law and sociology. Trent Swansea dual law degree. Sounds complicated. Breyer is attending Trent University. Yeah, we did this. And then her law degree in Wales, United Kingdom. She's also the recipient of the Bulk Star McNabb LLP scholarship. Congratulations. Rachel Barnes has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending the University of Guelph to study the Bachelor of Commerce program. Rachel is very excited to be attending the University of Guelph to study business. She loved her time at CCI and would like to thank all of her friends and family for being so supportive over the years and will not be missing the school parking lot. She's also the recipient of the Collingwood Shipyards Bursary. Congratulations. Ryland Barrow has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Fleming College to study Earth Resource Technologies. He would like to thank Mr. Abel for running the best program in the school. Thanks to his inspiration, Ryland will continue to pursue his exploration of music forever. He is also the recipient of the Nature League Award. Congratulations, Ryland. Braden Barta has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He plans on attending Queen's University to study science. Braden is going to Queen's to study science. Grace Baumgarten has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Western University to study kinesiology. She would like to thank her family, friends, and teachers for supporting her throughout her high school career. Grace is also the recipient of the Blue Mountain Basketball Academy Scholarship. Congratulations. Keegan Beals has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Also with his Shazam in Construction Red Seal Diploma, and is a registered apprenticeship in the OYAP program. He plans on apprenticing as a carpenter. Keegan has just completed his level one at trade school for his carpentry apprenticeship. Keegan's long-term goals are to become a licensed carpenter. He would like to thank Ms. McLeod and Ms. Zago and Mr. Pierce for the support and guidance throughout high school. He is also the recipient of the OYAP Award. Congratulations. Olivia Beausoleil-Gauvreau has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She is returning to CCI, and she wrote in voluntarily. I don't know what that means. Olivia is returning for one last semester next year. She would like to thank Ms. Wyant, Mr. Fogarty, and the rest of her teachers for teaching some of the most important lessons throughout these last 4 years. Congratulations. Okay. Trenton Beasel has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Laurentian to study zoology. And that's all he wrote. Congrats. Thanks. Trace Benson has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma and is also a registered apprentice in the OYAP program. And he has graduated with his Shazam in Construction Red Seal Diploma. Trace's goal is to be a heavy equipment operator with an AR truck license, and would like to thank his girlfriend for helping him pass all his classes. Well done. That's great. Thank you. Ryan Besser has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. and also his Shazam Red Seal Diploma in Construction, and he is going to apprentice in plumbing. Ryan would like to thank his mother and father for always being there to help. Rachel Bolat has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She is going to work. Good. Yeah, right on. Hayden Bickerton has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He's going right into the trades and would like to thank family and friends. Right on, Hayden. Peyton Botcher has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She plans on attending Dalhousie University to study life sciences. She is striving to specialize in cancer research. In addition to a major in microbiology and immunology, she would like to thank Donovan Levins for always making her laugh and being himself. Thank you. Thanks. Ashley Boone has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She plans on attending Dalhousie University to study fine arts. Congratulations, Ashley. Hannah Boone has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Fleming College to study to be an environmental technician. Congratulations, Hannah. Cheyenne Boudreau has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She plans to take a year off and then going to college for interior decorating. Cheyenne wishes to thank friends and family for the support. Ms. Checkley for being there for her all throughout high school, and Mr. Salmon, just because he is an amazing math teacher. Right on, Cheyenne. Marley Bowen has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She plans on attending Mohawk College to study to be a library technician. She chose her program for love of books. That's a very good reason. Oh, sorry. Marley also is the recipient of the CCI Principals Award. Let's not forget that. Halil Bozan has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma and also his Shazam Red Seal Diploma in Construction. He plans on attending Georgian College to study electrical engineering. Thanks, Mrs. Zago, for helping him throughout grade 12 English. He also wants to thank Mr. Ross for getting him into the Shazam program. He also wants to thank Mrs. Carey for helping out throughout the year. Congratulations, Halil. Silva Bozan has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She's going to attend Georgian College to study pharmacy tech. She would like to thank Mrs. Zago. There you go. Duda Bramey has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and also earned her Shazam Red Seal Diploma in Hospitality and Tourism. She plans on attending Georgian College to study to be a flight attendant. She plans to go to Georgian College to accomplish her dreams of to travel the world. She wants to thank her sister Monica and her boyfriend Gabe and the teacher Sherry Wyant for encouraging her to achieve her 80% in the class and for always helping her. And thanks to Ms. Kim Gilmore Carey. Also, Duda is the recipient of the following awards: the Doris Sielski Bursary, She's also the recipient of the Team Givers Bursary presented by Spencer Jackson. And the award that that Spencer is giving Duda is a new award established this year by the Team Giver Foundation. The Team Giver Foundation is dedicated to supporting children and young adults through exposure to resources that contribute their ability to develop, grow, and succeed in life. The foundation was created by former CCI students Kenneth McAlpine and Ryan LaChapelle as they took Collingwood to the Amazing Race Canada. Quote, "We want to inspire people. We want to get them to find their passions and chase after them themselves, because when people do that, amazing things happen," end quote. The foundation is a living memory to Kenneth McAlpine, whose story was cut too short. His legacy and spirit will live on in us forever. And the Spencer was a friend of Kenneth's, and she's doing this to honor the foundation and Kenneth's gift to others. Thank you, Spencer. Alexandria Brown has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School diploma. She will be attending Georgian College to study interior decorating. In 2 years, her plan is to start her own business. She would like to thank Mrs. McLeod for helping her make her life decision, as well as her parents for helping her pass her classes. Congratulations. Nathan Brown has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School diploma. He plans on attending Georgian College to study HR. Human resources? Right on, okay. He would like to thank his grandparents for supporting him through tough times. Right on, Nathan. Ella Buchel has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School diploma. She is taking a gap year to work and save money. Always a good plan. Ella is as a way to continue her art career. Is that right? Okay, thank you, Ella. Jaden Buckrell has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School diploma. He is going to ski on the Ontario ski team. He is skiing on the provincial ski team next year. His long-term goal is to ski DI in the States. Is that right? DI? Oh, DY. Okay. In the States, and to perform athletically while getting a post-secondary education. Caitlin Burns has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School diploma and also earned her Shazam Red Seal diploma in hospitality and tourism. She's going to take a year off to work, but she plans to attend college in the future to study addictions and mental health within youth, as well as to strive to become a professional soccer player. She would like to thank all of the wonderful people she's met here at CCI these last 4 years and wishes all grads the best of luck. Caitlin is also the recipient of a few awards. The Carpe Diem Award 2022, also the Featherston Bursary, and which is going to be presented by Krisha Pierczynski. And she is also the recipient of the Compass Group Canada / Chartwells Award. Nathan Burns has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School diploma. He is going to take a year off and work. He would like to thank Mrs. Wyant and Mr. Kruger for being the best teachers ever. Ever. Robert Butwell has graduated with his Ontario Secondary School diploma. He is planning to attend Trent University to study biology. He would like to thank Mrs. Teske for helping him pass chem. All right. Am I allowed to call for some applause? This for the first group? I'm allowed to do that. All right. And I would now like to invite Ms. Sarah Burke to the stage to present the next group of graduates. Thank you.
All right, I would like to welcome Madison Calder, who has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma, will be attending Western University for the science program. She is very excited to attend university and would like to thank her friends and family for making the last 4 years at CCI so memorable. Madison is the recipient of the CCI Excellence Award. Luke Cameron has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and is registered in the OYAP Apprenticeship Program. Luke will be continuing his apprenticeship for carpentry and will be attending trade school in the fall. This is Chloe Canning, who has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Wilfrid Laurier University to study political science. Chloe is going to study political science and have a great time while doing it. Congratulations. Thank you. Jenna Carroll has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Fanshawe for the Arts and Science program. She also plans to study psychology in the future and would like to thank her family, teachers, and supporters. Jenna is the recipient of the Dual Credit Achievement Award. William Carruthers. Will has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Dalhousie for the Commerce Program. Congratulations. Reese Carter has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Queen's University for Commerce and Business. He wants to thank all of his different teachers and his parents who have helped him get to where he is. Kenji Cartmel. He has planned to take a gap year to work and travel and has also graduated with his Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Before Kenji takes a great year off to work and travel, he would like to thank both his friends, family, as well as teachers, Mr. Zago and Mr. Reeve, for supporting him and his education throughout high school. Andrew Chisholm has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending University of Waterloo to study mathematics and physics. If everything goes according to plan, he will also continue on to a master's as well. Andrew would like to thank Mr. Hoag and Mr. Kuala. Bronwyn Klawinski. Bronwyn is heading on an exchange to Switzerland after graduating with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Bronwyn is planning on going to McMaster for Arts and Science after her year-long exchange and hopes to join the basketball team. She would like to thank her friends and family for supporting her throughout high school. Bronwyn is the recipient of the Jordan Guardhouse Memorial Award and the Lou Allard Memorial Scholarship. Stephanie Clarigo has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Georgian College to study police foundations. Stephanie is hoping to eventually become a part of the Ontario Provincial Police. She would like to thank both of her parents who have stood by her side and encouraged her every step of the way. They are her best friends, and she couldn't be more grateful for them. Fiona Cohen has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending the University of Toronto to study linguistics. Fiona would like to thank her friends and family for putting up with all of her crazy ideas and harebrained schemes. Brianna Cochran has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending University of Guelph to study criminal justice. Congratulations. Shannon Colburn has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and with their extended French certificate. Shannon will be traveling and working outside of Canada and would like to pay for college and go in for a paramedic program in 2023. Congratulations. Kate Collins has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending McGill to study commerce. Kate is the recipient of the BDO Canada LLP Scholarship, and this award is presented by Nancy Locke. Owen Collins has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Owen is taking a year off and would like to thank all of his teachers. Congratulations. Jake Culver has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be doing a carpentry apprenticeship. Jake is taking the summer to work and save up, and then we'll be traveling. Congratulations, Jake. Emma Cook will be attending Queen's University for biology and has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Congratulations, Emma. Kaylee Cooper has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be taking a gap year next year to work and travel. She is hoping to attend Western the following year. Congratulations. Constance Cooper has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Constance will be pursuing their future in the arts of animation as well as character and costume design. On top of this, they will be working towards saving the bees and creating a more accepting world. Constance is the recipient of the following awards: Carpe Diem Award and the Order of the Eastern Star of Ontario, Canada Incorporated Chapter 270 Bursary. This award is presented by Beverly Martinum. Ben Cornell has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and with their extended French certificate. Ben will be attending Western University to study integrated science and would like to thank his parents and two sisters for their involvement and support over the past 4 years. Ben is the recipient of the following awards: the Marion Clark Mathematics Scholarship, the Jordan Guardhouse Memorial Award, the Janet Margretta Snell Scholarship, and the General Excellence Award. Congratulations, Ben. Matthew Court has graduated with their secondary school diploma and plans to work. Matthew's plans for the next few years are to work at Lake Louise and go to college for welding and work there to become a millwright. He would like to thank his family for supporting him through his entire high school journey and looks forward to the next chapter in his life. Congratulations. Patrick Cavallo has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be working with his father. Patrick would like to thank Ms. Wyatt for all the help she has given him and Nathan Burns for being the guy he is. Congratulations. Amy Cohen is attending Guelph University and has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Amy will be studying creative writing and would like to thank her amazing friends and teachers for their support throughout her high school experience. Congratulations. Lydia Cohen has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Toronto Metropolitan University to study creative industries. Lydia would like to thank her parents, friend group, and teachers for all the support throughout her high school experience. Mackenzie Crane has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Mackenzie is planning to work. Mackenzie does plan to go to college in the coming years. She would love to be a game designer. Congratulations. Justin Creary will be attending Georgian College to study welding techniques and has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Justin would like to thank Mr. Kruger and Ms. McLeod for helping him get to where he is today. Congratulations. Keon Creith has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Toronto Metropolitan University to study civil engineering. Congratulations. Erin Cripps has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and plans to work this year. He'll be enjoying life and would like to give a special thanks to all of his friends and a few teachers. Special thanks to Mrs. Zago, Ms. Sinnott, Mr. Pierce, and Ms. Wyant. Congratulations. Tyson Cromwell has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be returning to CCI and then off to university. Tyson is on his way to studying kinesiology at university, where he plans to also play basketball at a higher level. Congratulations. Bryn Curry has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Bryn plans to take a gap year to work. Congratulations, Bryn. Nathan Curry has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be doing a plumbing apprenticeship. He's going to get started this summer. Congratulations. Michaela Da Silva has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma with her extended French certificate. Michaela will be attending Nipissing University to study mathematics and would like to thank her teachers for being incredible role models and inspiring for her to follow a career in teaching. Congratulations. Oliver Danby has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and plans to travel for a year before university. Oliver plans to spend the winter working the resorts in Banff, Alberta before attending university for business. Congratulations. Jack Dance has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Jack will be taking time off to work and to travel. Congratulations. Taylor DeBarres Fades will be attending Fleming College to study police foundations and has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Taylor looks forward to becoming a police officer and would like to thank Mrs. Zago in making her transition to this school so much better. Congratulations. Ryan Day has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Ryan enjoyed working at Hannah Motors for his business co-op and is exploring opportunities to become a firefighter. Nuno Diaz Nato. Nuno has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and plans to work, hopefully, an apprenticeship. Nuno will be working in construction with his father. Congratulations. Braxton Dickey has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and their Shazam Red Seal Construction Diploma. Braxton will be attending Georgian College to study plumbing techniques and plans to become a full-time plumber within 3 years. He would like to thank Mr. Ross and Mrs. McLeod for helping with the Shazam program. Braxton Dickey is the recipient of the following awards: the Featherston Charitable Foundation Building Construction Trade Award, which Braxton's mom, Carrie Dickey, also received when she graduated. This is presented by Krisha Prawinski. Jacob Dickey has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and plans to work and travel. Jacob is considering a career as a first responder, but not before taking a year off. Congratulations. This is Tosh Dimitrov, who has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending the University of Western to study biomedical science. Tosh is headed to Western University and looks forward to another long schooling career ahead of him. He would like to thank his parents, friends, and teachers for all of their support. A new award was established this year in memory of Shirley Geddes. Shirley Geddes was a graduate of the McEachran School of Nursing RNA program and worked at the Collingwood General and Marine Hospital for over 40 years. Shirley furthered her education and graduated from Georgian College as the RN at the age of 50. She took pride and satisfaction in her work and constantly demonstrated the desire to go above and beyond when caring for others by creating a special bond with her patients and colleagues. Shirley was a compassionate nurse who was kind, empathetic, and knew the power of humor in the healing process. Today, this new award, the Shirley Geddes Memorial Award, is presented by family friend Michelle Edwards to honor Shirley's life and her giving to others. Anna has graduated with her Ontario School Secondary School Diploma, will be attending the University of Ottawa to study the honors of Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Congratulations. Alex Doner has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Alex is starting his apprenticeship as a chef at Al Carbon and will be going to George Brown to finish his training. He is most proud of winning Simcoe County and GBSSA for tennis and going to OFSA. Congratulations. Leon Johnston. Leah Johnston is going to Wilfrid Laurier after she has just graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be studying mathematics and business administration, doing a double degree. Leah is the recipient of the CCI Principals Award. David Drury has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be looking for an apprenticeship. David is planning on enjoying life and very much looking forward to his next opportunity. Adeline Dubois. Adeline has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Lakehead University to study social work. Adeline is going to university to be a positive change in this world. Congratulations. Alexander Dudek has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending University of Toronto to study chemical engineering. Alex is pursuing this career and is very excited. He would like to thank all of his teachers, friends, and guidance counselors for their support during these past years. Alex is the recipient of the Tatham Engineering Scholarship presented by Adam Timlock. Rory Duffy has graduated. Oops, sorry. All right. Rory Duffy has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and with their extended French certificate. Rory will be attending Trent University to study forensic science and law. She would like to thank her friends and family for giving her a great 4 years and for supporting her pursuit of a career as a lawyer. Rory is the recipient of the following award: the Dr. Robert Nesbitt Story Memorial Bursary, Resource for Area Youth RAISE Scholarship, which is presented by Ron March. Abigail Dunlop has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending University of Guelph Ridgetown Veterinary Technology Program. Abigail hopes to make a difference in her future. She would like to thank her friends and family for being there for her. She would also like to thank her teachers for supporting her. Lastly, she wants to thank everyone in the music program for just being her team. Abigail is the recipient of the Catherine Faye Spensley Memorial Award and RAISE Bursary presented by Ron March. Jacob Tazusa has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending York University to study business. Jacob is very glad that he passed calculus. Seth Dines has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and with their Shazam Red Seal Construction Diploma. Seth will be attending or working with Dines Yardwork Creations. Seth would like to thank his friends and family, and get back here, Seth, you are the recipient, well, maybe you got it already, of the CCI Principals Award. Harrison Eldred has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and with their Extended French Certificate. Harrison will be attending the University of Ottawa to study biological science. He will be going to medical school after graduating with his Bachelor's of Science. Harrison would like to thank his parents and sister for their support over these 4 years of schooling, and a special thanks to Mr. Jones for the extra help. Harrison, you are also the recipient of the Bob Comish Blue Mountains Village Award. Congratulations. I would now like to invite Michelle Edwards to the stage to present the next group of graduates.
Thank you. Grayson Farley has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Grayson is going to be taking a gap year to travel and work. He'll be traveling to Switzerland on his gap year and plans to study biochemistry at the University of Guelph when he returns. He would like to thank both his mother and father for helping throughout his high school journey. Congratulations. Thank you. Kieran Fancett has graduated with their Ontario School Diploma. Kieran will be attending the University of Ottawa in Human Kinetics with Applied Studies in Kinesiology. Kieran plans to become a physiotherapist sometime in the future, and he is also committed to paying for university with Ottawa's lacrosse team. Congratulations. Olivia Farr has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be taking a year off to work and is interested in photography and plans on going to college. Congratulations. Hello. Congratulations. Lakin Farrell, has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He is not sure what to say. I don't know. Lakin will be moving forwards in life, seeking adventure, traveling across the world. He would like to thank his loving friends and family for supporting him along the way. Congratulations. Congratulations. Jillian Fawcett has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Jillian is going to be taking a gap year to travel and work. She would like to thank her family and friends. Logan Fike has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be taking a year to work, and he plans to use his creative vision to design digital games. He couldn't have graduated without the support of teachers, counselors, and family. Sadie Finkelstein has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and has also graduated with their Extended French Certificate. Sadie will be attending Western University in Kinesiology and would like to thank her teachers, friends, and family for the help and encouragement throughout the past 4 years. Sadie is also the recipient of the Janet and Margretta Snell Scholarship. Congratulations. Maxwell Fittler has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Maxwell will be attending the University of Guelph in Business Management, and as well as watching the new Minion movie. He'd like to thank Liam for his 5-star review on his Minion enthusiast business. Congratulations. Alexis Flood has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She plans to travel and work and would like to thank her parents for all the motivation and hard work they put in to help her succeed through her high school career. She would also like to thank Mrs. Zago for the last 4 years. Alexa is also the recipient of the CCI Principals Award. Jack Fobart has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and has also graduated with their Shazam and Construction for Red Seal Diploma. Jack will be taking a gap year and would like to thank Mrs. Wyant and Mr. Ross for being beauties. Talis Roman Draper has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be taking a gap year. Talis is going to work and then decide what he wants to do after. He wants to shout out Stormies and Michaela. Thank you. Claire Fry Levesque has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma, has also graduated with her Extended French Certificate. Claire is also the recipient of the Janet and Margretta Snell Scholarship. Anthony Gagliardi has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He plans to work for a year and is also planning to work for sports broadcasting in the future and wants to thank all of his amazing teachers for all of their support. Anthony, not done yet, is also the recipient of the CCI Principals Award. Congratulations. Amir Gandhi has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He plans to work and travel and will be studying culture in Djibouti, which is a country in East Africa. Congratulations. Kareem Gandhi has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be taking a year off. High school has provided Kareem with interesting experience about the real world. Congratulations, thanks. Jack Garbett has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Fanshawe in business. And he would like to thank Mrs. Wyant, Mr. Salmon, Mr. Ross, and Mrs. Strout for being the best teachers he has ever had. Congratulations. Mariah Jamil has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending George Brown in marketing. She would like to shout out to friends and family for all of your support. Alyssa Gibson has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Humber College and will be studying as a law clerk. She will be pursuing her studies as a law clerk and would like to thank her friends, family, and teachers for an amazing 4 years. Macy Gogan has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Conestoga College to study interior decorating. Will be attending Conestoga College for interior decorating and plans on getting her realtor's license after her 2-year program. And she would also like to thank friends and family for all of the support. Henry Good will be attending Guelph University to study history. Congratulations, Henry. Oliver Good will be attending Queen's University to study economics. Congratulations, Oliver. Ethan Granger has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. His goal is to attend trade school for general carpentry, and he would like to thank his friends, family, and his teachers. Zaylee Griffin has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Bishop's University to study psychology. And Zaylee would like to thank her friends, teachers, and family for the constant support and help all throughout high school. Alyssa has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending Queen's University to study biology and psychology. Congratulations, Alyssa. Okay, congratulations. Maya Grossman has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Will be attending Queen's University to study biology. Congratulations. Yvonne Yves Guerrero has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma, will be attending Centennial College to study mechanical engineering, and he wants to thank Mr. Taylor for helping him in English. Madison Haste will be attending University of Guelph to study psychology. Madison is planning to attend the University of Guelph for a BA in psychology in the coming year with aspirations to go into forensic psychology. Abigail Hamerton has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Durham College to study music business. And Abigail is going to Durham College to study music business in order to make a difference through music. Abigail is also the recipient of the following awards: the Hudson Vocal Award, Ray's Bursary, presented by Ron March. Congrats, Grady. Just take a pause there. Grady Hamilton has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Will be attending BCIT to study the pilot program. Congratulations, Grady. Jasmine Hancock has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma, will be attending Western University to study psychology. Congratulations. Liam Hastings has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Carleton University to study computer science. And he is also attending the Kendrick Lemire concert August 13th to Rage. He'd like to thank his friends, family, teachers for giving high school a good experience, making high school. They've added some things in. Thank you. Corbin Hazlett has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be returning to CCI, and he plans on exploring co-op opportunities in the skilled trades, specifically construction. Corbin is also the recipient of the David R.G. Campbell Memorial Award. Hugo Heaps has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Laurier to study in the Bachelor of Arts. Christoph Helkvist has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Waterloo to study electrical engineering. Nicholas Henry has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Georgian College to study civil engineering. He likes to thank his parents and all teachers who kept him motivated. Martin Hewitt has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Nice. And he will be attending the University of Toronto to study physics. He would like to thank all of those who have supported him throughout his studies. Best of luck to everyone in the future. And he is also the recipient of the following awards: the Anley and Associates Scholarship, the Principal's Award, also in the Excellence in Education Award, and Resources for Area Youth Raised Scholarship, which will be presented by Ron March. Congratulations. Hayden Hilliard has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. He will be attending Wilfrid Laurier in kinesiology. Hayden is hoping to open his own sports medicine facility. Congratulations. Shaylin Hillis has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending UBC to study science. And she would like to thank both of her parents for all of the support, and she wishes all of her classmates the best of luck and success. Jared Hodgkinson will be attending Fanshawe to study architectural landscaping, and Jared will be extending his knowledge and understanding at Fanshawe. Congratulations. Izzy Houston has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be attending the University of Ottawa and Algonquin College to study public relations. Izzy would like to thank Mrs. Zago, Mrs. Burke, and Mr. Clayton for being such great influences both in and out of the classroom. Isabel is also the recipient of the following awards: the CCI Student Council President Award, also the 2022 Terry Dowdle MP Youth Award presented by George Watson. And Izzy is also the recipient of the Rotary Club of Collingwood South Georgian Bay Award. Congratulations. Megan Howell has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending University of Ottawa to study Honours Bachelor of Social Sciences and Criminology. She is on the recruitment list for the Ottawa Nordic Ski Team and is planning to ski during the school season. Megan is the recipient of the following awards: the Jim Sinclair Memorial Award and also the Wasaga Beach Lions Club Scholarship. Congratulations. Jackson Hulshoff has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Simon Fraser University to study kinesiology. Jackson will be going to Simon Fraser University to study kinesiology for the next 4 years, and he hopes to get his MBA afterwards. Carter Hunter has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be returning to CCI. Carter would like to thank Mrs. Zago for making him feel welcomed at a new school, and he'd also like to thank Mr. Young and Mr. Davio, who was in charge of the Dungeons and Dragons Club. Hannah Hercombe has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma. She will be taking a year off to work and is planning on focusing on work before heading off to college. Congratulations. Marin Hurley has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma, will be attending McGill University to study education. Marin plans on becoming a kindergarten teacher with her degree. Aiden Inman will be doing online summer school for physics to become an apprentice for Brady Electric. And Aiden wishes to thank his mother for always pushing him to do his best. Savannah Inman will be attending the Canadian Career College to study paramedics. Savannah could not have gotten through high school without the love and support of her friends, family, and teachers. McKenna Irwin has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Guelph University to study Honours History. She would like to thank all of the people in her life, specifically Mr. A. Bell, Mr. Aaron Bell. Thank you for your dedication. Benjamin Isaac has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma And Ben is going to be working on a construction site running heavy equipment. Jacob Israel has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma, has also graduated with their Extended French Certificate. Jacob is planning on taking his gap year in hope of fulfilling his dream of playing university baseball in the States. He would like to thank his family, friends, and all of the teachers that believed in him and pushed him to be his very best each day. Mackenzie Jameson has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be going to Fleming to become a conservation officer at a provincial park in Alberta, and in the future live on a ranch. She would like to thank Mr. Salmon for putting up with her attitude all of high school. Canyon Jasmine has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma. Canyon is taking a year off to continue working and saving as he decides which trade he wants to do. He would like to thank all of his teachers and his mother especially for always cheering him on and pushing him to succeed. Canyon is also the recipient of the CCI Principals Award. Alexander Jenkins has graduated with their Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending, Alexander is going to University of Toronto to study history and then later education. Alexander is also the recipient of the Carpe Diem Award 2022, the Schultz Senate and Edwards Bursary, the CCI 160 Award, and the IG Private Wealth Business Excellence Award, presented by Nancy Locke. Congratulations. Amber Johnson has graduated with her Certificate of Accomplishment. Amber plans to get a job and work with animals. Megan Johnson has graduated with her Ontario Secondary School Diploma and will be attending Toronto Metropolitan University to study business management. Megan could not have gotten through high school without the love and support of her friends, teachers, and family. Megan is also the recipient of the Baker Tilly SGB LLP Scholarship and is also the recipient of the Flight Sergeant Harry Hunt Memorial Bursary.
Well, parents, can we give them another big round of applause? Or graduates, you can't see your parents' faces back there, but there's big smiles, and they're so proud of you. And I'm proud of the next person I get to introduce, and I have the pleasure of introducing our 2022 class valedictorian, Sophia Wang. Sophia is very hardworking. She's conscientious, enthusiastic, and she's demonstrated excellent leadership abilities through a variety of activities at CCI. She was a very active member of the CCI music program, contributed greatly to the leadership and Students' Council for the past, I think, all 4 years you've been on Students' Council. She has an exceptional work ethic. She's coupled with very consistent, high academic achievements. And I think she's had 4 very successful years here at CCI. She was nominated and voted by you, her peers, to act as today's 2022 class valedictorian. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a big warm welcome, Sophia Wang.
Hello, class of 2022. Before I commence my speech, to my family, friends, and teachers, I would like to extend a warm thank you to you for your unconditional support these past and surely interesting 4 years of my life. Without you, I'm sure I would not be where I am today. So thank you. To my fellow graduates, I would like for you to take a look around you and appreciate those who have loved and supported you and are now here to celebrate you. So, of which is well deserved, let's give us a big round of applause. Thank you. I would also like to thank all of you for choosing me to be your valedictorian and for believing in me to send you off with a final farewell worthy of this outstanding student body. So without further ado, it is my honor to deliver the valedictory address. When I look back on these 4 years, what I won't remember is every math test I studied for or chemistry lab I did, because what I'll remember instead are the experiences I lived through that made our high school experience uniquely what it was. I'll always remember being in grade 9 and hearing about the teachers you'd want to stay on the good side of. I'll remember the hardships of our aging building, given each troubling water issue that occurred. I'll remember being in grade 10 and hearing that we get an extra 2 weeks off after March break. Woohoo! I'll remember the days melting together as I woke up to my alarm at 7:59 and joined my Google Meet for 8, and then proceeded to treat my class like a podcast. I'll remember every time they announced, "We're coming back in person," then back online, then back in person. I'll remember sweating at prom and the broken slushy machine, and now I'll remember standing here with all of you for the last time, being able to look back at these mishaps and laugh as we were so lucky to be gathered here together today. On behalf of the class of 2022, I think it's safe to say we've been through a lot, especially throughout these past 2 years. We lost almost half our high school experience, and now here we are graduating. We might not know a whole lot about how the world works, like how to pay taxes, but what I think we do know from these years of uncertainty is how to embrace such change in the face of adversity. Because in the words of Darwin, it is not the strongest or most intelligent who survive, but those who can best manage change. And in looking back on our shared experiences as a class, we have managed more change than I'm sure any of us could have imagined. So if we can learn to live through a pandemic, I'm sure whatever the next chapter of your life looks like for you, you will be more than okay. We've lived and we've learned, we've adapted and overcome. We are the products of each challenge we've triumphed and each failure we've endured. So as you think about where you'll be in these years to come, please, do yourself a favor and be kind to yourself. Expect for there to be challenge and change along the way. Expect to make mistakes and have regrets. Because regardless of what happens, you will still remain the leader of your life, your ambitions, and your desires. These next years are for you to discover, and I trust that whatever you choose to do will be right as long as you have that same trust in yourself. So congratulations to my fellow classmates of the class of 2022. We've finally made it. Thank you.
Thank you, Sophia. Well, I have the joy of adding my closing remarks. And it was blank. I could fill in whatever I'd like. So parents, I'm not going to speak to you. I'm going to speak to the grads. This is what it was like during online teaching. Do you guys remember those 2 years? We sat, and we waited, and we waited, and we waited. I just want to tell you that you don't have to wait anymore, okay? You got to go, and you got to hit the ground running, and you got to make every day count. My grandfather lived till he was 96. And he said to me, he said, every day you get up, be thankful because you're alive. Because he said, every day underground sucks. So I really want you guys to think about that as you go forward. Get on the ground and just start running. I graduated college today. I'm serious. I went to Humber College and I graduated today. I did. It's never too late. It's never too late to keep learning. It's never too late to just keep moving on to bigger and better things. I've been to 21 graduations, I guess 22 including my own, 23, 24 actually, because I've graduated, and today, so that's 25 graduations, plus grade 8, 26, and kindergarten, 27, I forgot about that one. So 27 graduations, and this is the first one where I've heard so many exciting announcements about students going off into the trades. Very, very exciting. And my dad told me when I was when I was 16, he worked in a foundry. I've told a number of these students these stories, but when I was 16, he said, "I'm going to take you to GM. I'm going to actually take you to HE double hockey sticks." I can't say the word. And he took me right to the bottom of the plant where they were pouring the iron. And he said, "Well, here's where you can work. It's $35 an hour. It's fantastic, great benefits." I ran out of that foundry, and I said, "I'm going to school. I don't care what I got to do, but I can't stand there and do that." And it was so eye-opening for me. And then his other words of advice were, "Well, if you don't want to be the plumber, make sure you can make enough money to hire one, because they're going to be the ones making all the money." So I really do, hats off to all of you that have gone off to the trades. Hats off to our tech department for doing such an amazing job preparing these students for that as well. It's been a great day. I hope you're excited. I hope your parents are excited. Parents, I would encourage all of you to lock your basement doors. Don't let them come down there. Push them out and let them go. And I say that jokingly, it's time. It's time to let go. And as having a daughter that's out in college right now, 6 hours away from me, it's hard. It's one of the hardest days of my life sending her away, but it's the best because the stories are amazing and to see their growth is happening. So graduates, you've done it. It's awesome. I'm so proud of you. And I think we're getting close to the end, so I better go back to the script. Just before we close our ceremony, here's a few points to be reminded of. Grads, just to avoid congestion, we're going to ask you to exit the gym on your left, and you will head into the cafeteria. Okay? There's going to be a spot for your commencement pictures with your guests there. There will be a specific order to our recessional. Our graduates will be leaving first from the back to the front under the direction of Mr. Kowal and Mr. Lehman. Next will be our platform guests, followed by our staff and dignitaries, parents exiting from the front to the back rows. We really want to thank all of who have been involved in organizing this commencement ceremony, to the grads and their parents. Just a huge congratulations. We don't announce dollar figures, but there's also been a very, very large contribution from our community. We live in a wonderful community here that's very supportive. And I think if you get a chance, grads, make sure you write back those thank you notes to all those people that donated those wonderful bursaries and scholarships too, because they do believe in you and they want to see you moving forward. So grads, I'm done. You ready to get rid of the hat? This is the best part of grad. I remember this from high school. I just want to get rid of this hat. So parents, this is a chance to get the cameras out. Grads, you ready? You ready? This is the moment we've been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, now I give you the graduating class of Collingwood Collegiate 2022. 3, 2, 1. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, can I ask everyone to please stand and let's applause as the graduates make their exit. Again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for your support. You'll find the description of all the awards and bursaries and scholarships printed in your program. Again, just please reach out to those generous donors. We thank you. Again, Edge Photography was here with us today. You will be able to access those beautiful photos through the website. Go on to the website and check that out. And here we are. Can we give them another big round of applause, everybody? Our 2022 graduates.